Attention UC Merced students. Recent evidence suggests a student has been infected with the C virus at our stem cell research facility on campus. Security footage was unable to determine the identity of the infected individual. We are unsure of what the C virus will do to humans, which is why we have begun distributing self-defense safety kits here to arm yourself with. Kits will be distributed at the den from 12 to 2 and 4 to 6.